Hey guys, this is another Toronto Walk, and this one we're going for a walk in Dundas Street. Starting off at Dundas and Parliament, going westbound, kind of in a little bit of a rougher area of Dundas Street before we get to the downtown core and end up just a little bit after University Ave. Thanks for watching.
What is that? I've never noticed that before. I never really down in this area. Skullstore.ca, prehistoria.ca. Looks like I have dinosaur stuff or something. George St. Pierre would love that store. For those of you who don't know, George St. Pierre, GSP, he's retired now. From Quebec, MMA fighter. He's been on the record saying he gets turned on by, what did you say, women fighting and dinosaurs. To each his own, though. I don't know if I'd it's kind of weird. He says he gets turned on by dinosaurs, but hey, the guy could beat the crap out of me while eating a chocolate fudge sundae, so who am I to say anything?
think I'm just surprised that nobody's.
Thank you.
You can see at the top, it says the Ryerson University. It's one of the Ryerson buildings up there. Again, more of the Ryerson University buildings. We're at Dundas and Church here, so kind of getting into the area where they have a lot of property and a lot of buildings, campus buildings here. And further west of here as well. Up ahead, if we keep going in there, we'll get into a lot more Ryerson U buildings and stuff. I've done a few walks where I've gone through there, so I'm gonna stay on this area of Dundas here. Thank you. Not too cold outside right now. I'm sure the cold is keeping some people away from the area, but I think it's more just the whole pandemic thing and everything's like that. So, but normally you would kind of expect to see more people out right now, even during the pandemic. So it's probably just could be the cold. And well, what's going on here? Something going on? Oh, it's just guys just having his own little protest, I guess. Oh, I'll see if I can get closer to the board there and see what it says.
Shut the fuck up!
Oh, jeez.
I don't think she's gonna revenge.
Thank you. And there's the curbside pickup for Best Buy. That's in place. I got everybody lined up here for the Canadian Tire.
shot over because of the blindness.